Hi and welcome to another tutorial. Today we are going to learn how to export your Camtasia video in the highest possible quality. I will now put my video on a timeline, my sample video, and you can see that we have this black empty space around it. This is because we choose our editing dimensions. Just click this over here and choose your HD maximum over here to be the widescreen 16:9 editing dimensions, and you'll be fine. If you don't have this option, you can manually write this number over here and just click OK. You can stretch the video to fill this black gap, and just like this, you can hold shift to stretch it from the middle, and this is it, nice. And you can go over here in the top corner and click produce and share. In this drop down menu, you can see that we have various export settings, but if you don't have this up to 1080, we can make our own preset and click this add and edit preset. Just click new and name your preset to be my super preset. Nice, and click file format MP4. Go to next and controller. Don't produce with controller because I will cover this in some later tutorials where you want to put your video in a website, in a HTML5 website, and I will show you how to do that. In a size tab, you can see that we have an appropriate size. This is not a HD size, so just unclick this and write down your HD size. Unclick this keep aspect ratio and you will be fine. Okay, in a video settings tab, I will now just, okay, go to a frame rate to be 30 or automatic, it doesn't matter, just go to the highest possible. Just leave this as it is, encode quality to be quality and move this to 100%. You can see that setting quality above 75% often results in a much larger file with little improvement in visual quality. You can play along with this, you can leave this under 75 or go over to a 100%. I go over to 100% and I don't care about what Camtasia want to say to me. Okay, go to audio settings and choose the best possible settings. This is the latest one. Okay, just click next. And in this video options, you can choose to populate this video info, click info, and you can add title, subject, category, and so on. And you can see that I have my super preset now present. Just click close, and in this exporting screen, you can see that we have our preset called my super preset. Okay, just click next, and I will now export on my desktop, and click save, and click finish. And you can see that we are rendering our video. I will fast forward this. Nice, we have our video. Let's check the metadata of our video. Go to Untitle Your Video and click Properties. And in the details, you can see that we have our video length, frame width, frame height, and this is nice. This is nice setup. You can see the title, the subtitle, the tags. You can populate that with metadata when you're creating your preset, if you want. Just click OK. I have a demonstration for you, how to cut, split and copy in Camtasia Studio 8. You can see in my YouTube video that I have these settings. Just click settings and in the quality you can choose these HD settings and the video will be in HD. Super high quality. Thanks for watching. If you are interested in more tutorials about Camtasia or Movie Maker, you can visit my channel and you can subscribe, like and drop some comments down below. And this is it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day and bye-bye.